Haiti has recorded its first outbreak of the fatal pig virus African swine fever in 37 years. The World Organization for Animal Health said, an operation in anse-a-pitre, near Haiti's border with Dominican Republic, suffered an outbreak that began on August 26. The organization known as OIE said on Monday, the detection is unfortunate. The U.S. Agriculture Department has said, subscribe to the channel for more news.